I'm Helverson, and I'm the pastor at St. John's Lutheran Church in Brookfield, Wisconsin. Welcome to our Advent devotion in the second week of Advent. Last week I talked about the meaning of our Advent candles. This week I want to talk to you about the importance of our nativity sets. I'm sure that most of you have one, two, or maybe many nativity sets in your homes. And of course, every church has a nativity set that we put up every Advent season. The nativity sets are very important because they tell the story in a visual, a creative way, so that we can re-enter into that story once again. As you can see from our collection, Cindy and my collection, we've got nativity sets that have been given to us from all over the world. Each nativity scene is very unique to its own culture and country and to its people. I have one from Mexico that is very near and dear to us. That was given to us by a friend. But there is one nativity set that we have that is extremely important to me. And I want to tell you about that nativity set right now. This nativity set that we're showing you now was given to me as a gift by the Creighton family. John Creighton was a dear, dear friend to me and a resident at the long-term care facility in which I was a chaplain in Chicago. Now, John had relatives in Poland in a community of woodcarvers in the mountains of Poland. And they made these pieces individually, as you can see. And then they were smuggled out of Poland piece by piece because the communist government at that time tried to repress any religious expression. Beautiful pieces were smuggled out of Poland and then collected at the Creighton household in Chicago, where they were set up every Advent season for decades. Passing, the Creighton family gave me this wonderful, wonderful gift that I cherish. Manger scene, I'm not only reminded of the story of Christ, but I'm also reminded of John and the deep affection that we shared for one another. Which begs the question, or questions, I should say. One, what are the risk for the sake of the gospel in telling this story as a community of faith and as individuals? How are we to pass along this beautiful gift that has been given to us by our parents and our grandparents and our communities of faith? How do we retell this story in a vivid, vital way to the generations that follow? Because this is a story worth telling. It is the story of Christ, in whom we put our hope, our trust, and our love. And so in this Advent season, let us always be reminded that God came to us, Emmanuel, out of great, deep, expansive love through this child.